You often begin by asking, okay, if you have this phrase called poetry in motion, what do you mean by it? Language operates in poetry on the basis of its ambiguity.
We want rhythm, we want pattern, we want shape.
The pleasure in poetry is not the pleasure in the subject the poetry is writing about, or the attitude to the subject.
We want rhythm, we want pattern, we want shape.
Pleasure is in the language. Practically all poetry is just listening. When people say that is sheer poetry, what does that mean to you?
We want rhythm, we want pattern, we want shape.